scatters when you play the beat, play the beat.
A brainiac effects.
Now press rewind.
Welcome to Brainsqueezereactions, to myself on character, but reacting to now the Supremes. Look, if you're new to Brainsqueezereactions, man, where the fuck have you been? Okay, I used to have loads of different things that I would say. I'm like, oh, ex hip hop that's now gone into rock, and then rap came back with Tom Mackie D, and then soul music was sprinkled over the top, and then someone went, have you tried this artist over here? Then Easy Mill came in. Where the fuck did that one come from? Out of fucking nowhere. Okay, came swooping in. Then earlier I was doing fucking Vikings. I don't know what the fuck was going on there. I just reacted to music. That's what's going on. And then someone said, you haven't done the Supremes yet. And I thought, you're right, I haven't. Fuck it, let's do the Supremes. I don't mean physically do them. Although, you know, not now. Now's not the time for that. If you're new to Brainsqueezereactions, that's how it works. I do a playthrough from start to fucking finish, full of excitement, as you can see, full of ADHD, couldn't give a fuck, okay? This is how I do business. I've been on a journey of music discovery. You can't bring me down. Try it. Go in the comment section, man. I've had worse. Guess what I can do? Delete them. I can delete them. But you know what's beautiful? I can hide them. I can hide them. So you're still typing, but no fucker else knows what's going on. And you know what I also found out that I can do? I can choose for you not to put certain words in. So there was... It's so fucking petty. There was a song that I was doing. What was the song that I was doing? Fuck, I can't remember. It will come to me in a minute. And then people are like, that is a terrible song because X happened. And there was a certain word that everyone kept using. So I fucking blocked that. And I noticed all the hate comments just disappeared. And I did every plural version. I did every version you could do. I did versions of capital letters. I did versions with the ing on the end. I did versions if you put spaces in between, if you did dots. There was one person who said, why are my comments fucking loaded up? What the fuck's going on? It's because I got the power to block certain words, motherfucker. Ah, so that's Brainsqueezereactions, man. Generally don't give a shit, man. I am here just for music and to enjoy myself. Look at my face. I'm fucking happy. Okay, a comment section for once in your lonely hater life, just be happy, man. I love reading the happy comments. People are like, ah, oh, you're rewinding back my life and you're doing this and you're fun and I'm enjoying myself and you're the number one reactor. We know that, but YouTube just doesn't realize that yet. There's all of that. So, you know, comment section is for love. It ain't for hate. Haters go fuck oneself. Comment section is for love. It ain't for hate. Haters, fuck off. Seriously. My world is empty without you, though. Said the Supremes. I meant for the people that aren't haters. The lovers of Brainsqueezereactions. Don't you leave. Because my world is empty without you. I say that nicely. My world is empty without you. Ah, I should sing that. Not like the Supremes. You ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Oh. What are we doing? A fucking... Oh. Okay, what in funky fuck is going on? There's the build up here. You was in a club, you're like, my tune is on. It gives you time to get to the dance floor, man.
Fine.
No, focus on the music. They were pretty. Look at the fucking style as well. I like the rebel on the end. Like, fuck you, check it, pal.
And as I go my way alone, I find it hard for me to carry on.
God, I mean, his voice is tearful.
I need your strength. I need your tender touch.
Yes.
I need the love, my dear. I miss so much. My world is empty without you, babe.
Fucking orchestra.
From this whole world, I try to hide my face. But from this loneliness,
oh, this
no
is a
hide.
fucking huge. Inside this cold and empty house I dwell. How'd you make sad fucking memories I know so well? I want those headphones. Oh, yes, yes, and yes to the head.
My world is empty without you, babe. Without you, babe. Without you, babe. My mind and soul have felt like this.
It gives me the,
since love
minute.
Between us no more exists.
See that dancer like me? I fucking loved that. The beat was perfect. I didn't stop bopping to that fucker. And that my world is empty without you. The lady singing. Why do I recognize that lady that was singing? I want to say something, but it might be wrong. Okay? If it's wrong, we'll just laugh at me. Okay? We'll just laugh at me. She looks like Diana Ross. Okay? But then as other photos come up, I was like, maybe she's not. And I'm thinking, is Diana Ross even a singer? What from the depths of hell did I pluck that out of my asshole from? Because I'm not even sure if that's a singer. But I have Diana Ross in my head. I have Diana Ross that's got that real fucking, I don't know, like an iconic voice. But I'm like, is it? Isn't it? The face shape was so, so similar. Ah, fucking hell. But what I do know, the Supremes are fire. Of course they are. Of course they are. Go on then. Put another 10 in the comment section. 10? You can only hope for 10, mate. It's not me 10 fucking thousand that they give you. People go, someone said the other day, you haven't reached my one yet. What one? What one? Look at the list. It's just a never-ending fucking cycle. Because you keep giving me different genres. And then someone from that genre goes, oh, Hector, just to let you know, mate, there's another fucking 100 of those songs over here. And then someone says, oh, if you like this, you'll like this one over here. And then my little head goes, all right, I'll have them all. And then I put them into one fucking playlist that I have to select from. It gets difficult at times, but I try my best. Okay? But they were fucking awesome. The end.